Okay, everybody, it is time for another Dish Debate. Dish Debate. And you guys, this is a Dish Debate I would love to have. Scott Disick is in his feelings. When is he not? He feels betrayed by his former best buddy, Khloe Kardashian, and here's why. Mm. All right, the Lord Disick feels as though Khloe should have given him a heads up about the engagement between his baby mama, Kourtney Kardashian, and Travis Barker, because he's been there for Khloe during some of Khloe's darkest times. Now, sources also saying that Khloe always made him believe that she was his sister and that there was nothing she wouldn't do for him. So Scott is all pissed off with Chris for the same reason. So this is the question I put to everybody. Should Khloe have given Scott a heads up about Kourtney's engagement, or was being her sister's keeper the right move? What sayeth you?
At the end of the day, it's like flesh and blood against just a dude that you had some kids with for some period of time. Family always going to ride with family no matter what. I mean, despite the fact that they gave up secrets,
is no way in hell I would have not told my brother-in-law what was going on. That is that woman's brother-in-law. He confided in her. He helped her when all them black men was doing her like a dog. He was there for her to cry on his shoulder. She should have told him what was going on. And said, Scott, I'm telling you in secret.
No.
This is what Khloe's doing.
Listen, this is one of those things I've been trying to tell people left and right. Now that that show is off the air, man, people are going to start getting cut all over the place, and Scott Disick's going to be the first one. I'm here to tell you guys.
And also, Tanner, you don't know how much of a loose cannon Scott Disick is. If Khloe would have told him, she didn't know that Disick might not have done something or leaked it to the press because he's hurting.
I agree with you. I never agree with you on anything else, but I agree with that because my thing is, you know, if had I been on The View, I would have told you because you were a friend. Sherry, they're going to fire you. So I would have told you that, honey, because I would have told you to keep it to yourself. And I agree with that.
And I wish you were on The View. You all need a Gary to tell you when you're going to get fired.
Yeah.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.